This is going to be the greatest train wreck in railroad history. Gotta switch them onto the same track.